Well, we are kind of sick of the rain. Saturday and Sunday, what a washout. But Lauren Casey is here with a reprieve for Monday. Hi, Lauren.
Hey, Joe. Yeah, we packed in all of May's rainfall into a couple
of
days. I know, right? But we are going to get a break as we head into the holiday tomorrow. But we certainly didn't get a break today, nor from the chilly temperatures. Our high today, another record cold high temperature at 53 in Philadelphia, meaning it's never been colder on this date ever. Same case in Atlantic City when we only topped at 54 degrees. Didn't make it out of the 40s today in the Poconos. Temperatures down the shore right now, certainly chilly, hovering near 50 degrees. And as we pan out, temperatures not looking too much better. 50 in Philadelphia, upper 40s to the north and west, 49 degrees right now in Wilmington. But the winds are starting to calm down. Still a bit of a breeze, but our winds have shifted from the northeast to the northwest. So we're no longer pulling in that cold Atlantic air in across the region now that our area of low pressure is moving up along the coastline. Again, taking the moisture along with it, the shower activity coming to an end, wrapping up the last of the showers over the Poconos right now. So for tonight, partly to mostly cloudy with a chilly breeze, low temperature down at 47 degrees. And then for our day tomorrow, much better. Still below average. We should be in the upper 70s, but hey, I think at this point we'll take some low 70s. Partly cloudy conditions and a little breezy at times as we head into the afternoon, but some great grilling weather finally as you head out at the lunch hour. A cool breeze, 64 degrees in and around the city and surrounding suburbs. We're in the upper 60s by 3 p.m. Staying nice and dry. And to end the day and the long holiday, enjoyable 6 p.m., 73 degrees. Not too bad. And down the shore, what a vast improvement. A great day to stroll on the boards now. Not quintessential beach weather, but it's certainly going to be pretty nice. Finally dry, mostly sunny and mild with our high temperature near 70 degrees. But if you do tear to take a dip in that very chilly ocean, do watch out for a moderate risk of rip currents along the Jersey coast and at the Delaware beaches. If you do take a swim, always be sure to swim in front of a lifeguard. As we look ahead towards the upcoming work week, I know you don't want to talk about it, but we have to. Back to average by June 1st on Tuesday. We'll be back up into the upper 70s. We'll stay mainly dry, getting a break into midweek. The humidity will start to gradually increase. You'll really start to feel it as we head into Thursday, and that's when we'll see a pretty good chance of showers and thunderstorms on Thursday and Friday. A few of the storms look like they could be a little bit stronger, especially on Thursday, so stay tuned to that evolving forecast. Then we have a couple of 80s in there. Look at next weekend. Quite the difference with high temperatures, Joe, in the middle 80s and not low to mid 50s.
We're looking forward, okay?
Yes.
Looking forward.
That's
Lauren
right.
Casey, thank you so much. Pat Gallen is